Today, September 8th is the first day of school for Lowcountry Public Schools.
And we have you covered with live reports throughout the Lowcountry, weather and traffic together on the twos, and the rules you need to know for school buses.
It all starts bright and early, 4:30 Tuesday morning, right here on News 2 Today.